everyone.
Yay! Day 30 of my gratitude. What am I grateful for today? Hearing, listening with my ears. Oh, that is so, so beautiful. Being able to hear the world around me, the morning birds, the sound of my grandkids, people whispering, music, a metronome, running water, rain. There's so much. Tingsha bells. Oh, right to my heart. But in my situation, and with all of us, hearing, being able to hear, kind of is a complex thing. See, I could hear what someone's saying to me. I could hear the words. But hearing is also listening and being able to decipher what it was that somebody was trying to say to me, instead of just actively listening and hearing the words. I want to listen and take it in to get the message behind what they're saying and to be able to work on that. I love being able to hear great music. I love hearing happiness and laughing and laughter and animals and, oh well, I think you're getting to know me. I love almost everything. I love life. But as a psychic or as intuitive beings, we also need to be able to hear the thoughts in our own mind, hear what's coming in as far as input goes. When I'm working with someone and I hear a voice in my head, I have to ask myself, is it in my head or is it slightly outside of my head? I know that sounds crazy, but sometimes I'll hear messages coming from over to the side of me, from either side of my head, and it's outside of my head. And that's important for me to take note of where I'm hearing the messages from and what the messages are. As an intuitive, we all get messages in fairly cryptic fashions. Like sometimes you'll get a message and it'll come through a certain way. A lot of times it'll be through sound and those types of things. So I'm grateful for hearing the actual physical world and hearing my intuitive world as well. I hope you're having a great day and thank you for being here. It's day 30 and what a wonderful project this is. Hi, Charity. Thanks for being here with me. I love all the things that you're doing out there in the world and on the internet as well and inspiring others. Hopefully, this is what my posts are doing for people. Have a great day. Find out things you're grateful for. And I'm going to go listen to some really good music. Bye, everybody.